It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never.
We are dream team. I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nene, a.k.a. Oh, that's how you feel, bruh? That's how you feel? Exactly. A.k.a. whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to ICP, the Pendulums. I hope I pronounced that right. Promise. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. Yes, I've already jotted it down on my note sheet. Now I just adjusted the volume. And let's go ahead and let's get right into it. And it's just audio, guys, so. Not gonna lie, the visuals is giving me a slight headache. Talking about, or they? For real? Wow. He said, I'm looking at my own reflection. Hey, that's one hell of a reflection. I like the vibes that the chorus is giving off, like the low-key whisper going on.
Jesus.
Thank Jesus. So that right there was definitely pretty cool. Once again, I'm in love with the storytelling aspect. I love when a song can make you feel a certain type of way, like I said. I feel like if I was to listen to this song at nighttime, like with the lights off, like I would definitely like get some type of chills due to the vibes that was set up, not only by the beat, but by the emotion that was sent out and just like from like the vibes of the voice was sent. I think that's definitely a talent within itself, and they've definitely mastered that. Crazy, literally painted a picture. I'm like envisioning it. Sit on the edge of my seat, literally like, who is he talking about? What is it? I love stories like that that holds your attention like that. And they seem to do it every single time, like crazy. Get in the comments down below and let me know what you thought. Were you digging it or were you not? Was it so easy for you to guess who exactly he was speaking of when you very first heard it? Or were you like myself, like, nope. And then finally, you finally guessed who it was. If you digged it, let me know why. If not, let's talk about it as well. Please go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.